Children in Oakland's Fruitvale district are channeling their inner architects. They're recreating the neighborhood using Legos. KPIX5's Devin Feheley shows us what it looks like.
Here's a balcony. It's going to have three stories.
Don't let the 40,000 Legos fool you. This is more than just child's play. The nonprofit organization Playwell Technologies is trying to get kids interested in science and engineering and urban planning by having them design Oakland's Fruitvale neighborhood all out of Legos.
We want them to figure out like what's missing from the Fruitvale district, what would make it better, you know, and we see this as a great medium, play, to provide them that opportunity to think about that and then really recreate it out of 40,000 pieces of Lego.
Some of the kids built the world they see around them, while others were inspired to create a Technicolor version of the world they would someday like to see.
A shelf with all my Lego creations and a desk with my laptop and a bed.
For Rafael Hernandez, that meant building a home for his family, big enough that he and his little sister and mom each had their own rooms.
Rafael has a lot of talents. He likes to build stuff. He likes to create stuff. He wants to be an inventor.
Organizers say would-be inventors like Rafael and dozens of other kids will work together to build their Lego neighborhood, much like the ones in the real world, built piece by piece and limited only by your imagination. In Oakland, Devin Feheley, KPIX5.
Playwell has organized similar events across the country, including communities in Washington, Atlanta, and Lawrenceville, Kansas.